There you are. So, where do we go from here?
What would you guys do in this circumstance? We've been inside an RV now for about 2 years with little ones, and that's the hardest part.